alright, I can cope with this for 100 miles.